4570. Got one out there probably 100 yards. Two of them, it looks like. We're busting them with a 4570. I'd say that's the first prairie dog I ever shot with this guy. Looks like he just took his guts out. .170 shot with a 4570. This is just a bit of a stretch, but it looks like it's going to be fun. That's a lot of recoil. I think I hit it. I think I seen it fly. That's number 2 prairie dog ever for this rifle.